Stadium, the site for tonight's battle between Hartselle and Austin. Austin gets on the board first after a scoreless first half. J.L. Davis pre-passed to Jackson Potter for the touchdown. 7-0 Austin. Hartselle's new coaching staff huddling up to, hey, let's make a big play here. Let's draw something up. Hand off up the middle. Big run ends with a big penalty on Austin. Horse collar penalty puts him in the red zone. Austin, though, in double overtime, comes away with a 35-34 win.